I never quite know whether or not the chicks are gonna let my background music keep playing or what have you. Hey babe, on this episode of What That Mouth Do, today's pantry challenge is some leftover spicy rice with some eggs and shredded cheese and a flour tortilla. See that? Oh, it's so good. Yeah. I think I'm probably the only person I know that can burn rice while standing over it and actively interact with them. I'm just trying to toast my rice with a little bit of oil and have the pan on too hot and so keep it moving in that finish. Make these nice little crispy things in the rice. I mean, I liked it, but kind of one of those things where burnt rice is not necessarily the goal, but it's the outcome, and it's not so terrible. I like rice. I could eat rice every day. It's good. The eggs and the cheese kind of balance out the spiciness of the rice. Entire this rice has some kick to it, and I put some cayenne pepper in there. I got a little shaky with the with the sprinkling. It's good. June 5th, 2023. Second to last day of training, intensive 3-week course I've been going through. A little behind on some of the homework. But the lectures that, you know, I listened to today was about sales, and I was like, y'all, listen, I can sell other folks stuff, like, big time. Fundamentals of selling, exclusivity, uniqueness, relatability. But I know one thing is for sure, that no one is going to transform until they want to, they choose to. Monday is the cleanup day. Clean the bathroom. I made my bed. I get to do the card pull for my sacred mothers and goddesses. with it being Pride Month. I don't know if I'm going to participate in any Pride activities. I guess we'll see. I know that the summer solstice event's coming up on the 24th of June. I'm like, ooh. Definitely want to go to that. I'm going to figure out how to make some wings. I guess that's a thought, making airy wings. Anybody know how to do that? I have this big 7 yards of cloth. I don't think it would make fairy wing, very good fairy wing stuff, but it's inspiring me to think about, like, okay, what could I make this fairy wings? And then I've been seeing this macrame. I'm talking about habits and I've often acknowledge that a habit need not be broken, but really replaced with a different habit, and that tends to be what we do. If you have addictive personalities like yours truly, I tend to hyperfixate on something for a period of time until I have sucked all of the dopamine out of it. And then it's dissatisfying. I have been thinking about, like, ways to weave income-producing activities into my into my day beyond making these videos, of course. I realized that, like, having to learn how to prioritize various tasks. It's becoming the order of applicable knowledge of late. You say knowledge is power. I know applied knowledge is power, so we're going to apply some knowledge and empower ourselves. Well, on to the Killian Play Club. Have, like, been moving my ass though, so it's like 5:22 p.m. Eastern time on a Monday. I'm doing our ooh, I'm very sexy evening consumption of food things, and water, thank you, water. Now this is something Rise Brewing Company, organic oat milk chocolate. Okay, so as far as chocolate drinks are concerned, not my biggest, I'm not the biggest fan of these. Now, as far as oat milk is concerned, I appreciated the smoothness of it. It was not too thick. It had a very pleasant mouthfeel, and you could taste the chocolate. It could have had more chocolate for me. This week's aspire procrastination, I think. It'll be sometime this week. It will not be tomorrow because I have an inner child healing circle scheduled tomorrow. And I have a batch of kombucha that's ready to be, to come out of the container. So I'm going to most likely film that. Been feeling a lot better, getting enough rest, taking myself through forgiveness, making sure to take deep breaths that fill my lungs up a lot more. I noticed the other day that I was not breathing quite as deeply as I had in the past, and like shallow breathing is connected to anxiety. So the lack of oxygenation creates like this fight or flight aspect in the body. So if you find yourself feeling anxious, just take some time to take some deep breaths. So good. So good. So don't forget to comment down below how you feel about chocolate milk or oat milk. I love chocolate milk. Certain times, like, it's not something that I would have like every day, but I definitely do enjoy it when I have it. I like to keep makings for hot chocolate on hand, so when it is time for me to have a hot chocolate moment, I can have one. If you're looking to book a personal reading with me or a cuddle session, there's a link in the description. I'm available for phone as well as video chats, and as a travel companion, all of this information are on the cuddle profiles as well. If thank you very much for those who have reached out for your coloring pages. Where is I know I had one. I've been meaning to whip one out during the course of a video in a while, and I have not. And I know that my intention is to sit and draw some. So here's an example of what I do with the coloring page. And so I'll put like a name, and there's a little key in here for how long we sat together. Live your life, love yourself. It's a good thing to ask yourself, like, what would I love to do today? How can I get a little bit better at something today than I was yesterday? And if you can't think of anything, that is awesome. So you're loving yourself appropriately. What causes matter to me that I want to help in the world? Is it homelessness? Is it food insecurity? Is it domestic violence? Is it addiction? Here is one of the pages that is in a coloring pack. I'm not going to show you everyone in here because I think it is nice to have surprises. This is one of my favorites right here. So this is a coloring pack. All you have to do is hit the link in the description, and we will mail those to you. I'm working on putting together a journal series, the adventure journals, and so yes, it will have something like this, but without the names and more so words and whatnot there for you to color, and then you can use it as an inspiration for your own piece of art. Art is for the free spirit. Art doesn't necessarily have to end up in a museum. I definitely believe that having more art in your life makes your life just that much more interesting. Those one-of-a-kind pieces that you are and that people have in their homes that were, have a great story associated with them, or yeah, we were on vacation and we found this and we saw that, and just it really helps become a great conversation piece. So if you are ready for your own set of coloring pages, hit that link in the description. Feel free to put your deposit down. We'll get that in the mail to you. I'm going to go ahead and close this one out. Hi, my name is Nicole. My friends call me Coley. Another dude in the back end. Thanks for spending this amount of time with me. I'm the mom and shaman from beautiful Four Oaks, North Carolina. And I love you. I think you're beautiful. You're amazing. You're sexy. And let me tell you something. Everything that you look at yourself and judge as less than, from the top of your head to the bottom of your feet, I can tell you wholeheartedly that there is somebody that would look at that with desirous eyes. So appreciate every aspect of you, every aspect of your life, for the beautiful piece of the work in progress that it is. And as you grow through the things that you go through, know that you do not have to do it alone. Sometimes you need a guide to help you look inside yourself. So the answers are within you. You just have to be ready to shift and change and grow. So whenever you are, let me know. Until then, keep watching these videos. Give me a comment down below and come back for more. I hope that you have a great day, and I'll see you again soon.